Yo, what's up, Maloko TV? Dineo Ranak and the Mix of Things here. Beautiful setup, beautiful vibes, nice socializing, all steezed up. Keep it coming and we'll keep loving you. Aight? Well, it's Steve is on deck and you know how we're bringing it down, man. We're taking over this world and tonight we have the one and only Dineo Ranaka. Welcome to Maloko TV.
Thank you so much for having me. Much appreciated. What's up?
We've been waiting for you.
It's been a minute, hey? I've been pregnant, so now I'm okay to party.
That's cool. Now you're the epitome of what it means to be a multitasker as a woman. You're a businesswoman, you're a mother, you're a performing artist, you're a radio DJ. I mean, that list goes on and on and on. How do you zen?
I zen by having moments like these that aren't so zen, but they work, right? And also zen by just, look, I'm not a party person. Naturally, I don't spend a lot of my time where my work happens, in the entertainment industry, whatever. It's very seldom you'll find me at a club. It's always work related. I spend a lot of time at home. I zen on my couch with my remote control, food, kids, family, that's my zen. Church, yeah.
So now we know you for being a radio personality and on Club 808. How did you get into being a performing artist?
I'll be honest with you, I'm not yet a performing artist because I haven't started performing my music yet. But if God has given you talents, use them. Regardless of whether people believe in your talents or not, as long as you feel you're talented at something, do it. So I've decided to start recording music and I'm probably going to definitely release this year. And then after the release, I'll start becoming a performing artist. I'm nervous, but we'll see how it goes. I can do it. I can just do it.
Tell us about your interest in fashion. I know that you have a label. Tell us more about that.
I'm very excited about the label, Love DR. Love DR is soon going to be available in Zogo stores, Cresta, The Glen, and Park Meadow in Eastgate. And the partnership between myself and Zogo is only based on one thing. Extraordinary clothing. You know what I'm saying? My take on fashion and how I interpret fashion.
And you look good.
Thank you so much. I'm not a safe person when it comes to fashion. I like to try out different styles. I like to flex it. And also as a creative director for the Love DR Designs, I'm very open-minded to young, fresh designers and my creative team around me. So 2013, major things happening. For the first time ever, Love DR will be available to the consumer in Zogo stores in Johannesburg.
Now your show, Dineo's Diaries, is getting a lot of good responses. No, it's really, really good. So tell us, what makes your show, hey, this lady, she just got distracted.
Miss Cosmo on the ones and twos.
Yeah.
Shout out to Miss Cosmo, Maloko, doing best.
Yeah, the girls are still rocking it. So anyway, back to it.
Yes. Sorry.
What makes your show different from others?
I don't like acting. When I conceptualized Dineo's Diary, at the point that I presented it to Boozoo, I said to them, give me a budget. Let me get a good production company. Roll the camera and just watch my life. My life has shocked me over and over again. I don't like drama, but I'm followed by drama wherever I go. Like, seriously, I swear to you, the most random things happen to me. And also, I've got the desire to build a media empire in fashion, in music, in print media, in television, you name it. And the platform of a reality TV show is only the smartest thing to do in this country to help me elevate that status. Yeah.
Tonight is always young here at Maloko Pretoria. Thank you so much for tuning in. And remember, do hit us up on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, and remember, do subscribe. From me, Lady Ming, I'm out.